And I work as an industrial designer. My company is Rocket Science. And just a few words about me. This is me. And I was born in 1972 in Rome, Italy. And my parents are Russians. And I live in Geneva and work in Geneva in my company. And my mission in the company is to create exceptional objects, unique, from the customers who are watch brands or brands in the field of transportation, cars or motorcycles. So my portfolio is quite full of things in the watchmaking industry. I started with my own brand, Custos, in 2005, and then I created another brand, AK Genève, in 2008. I work also on other projects for other brands as industrial designer. Rocket Science is a design studio in Geneva, and we create a lot of different projects and very special objects. So the goal of a design studio is to create innovation and to break the barriers you have in companies. We have two kind of barriers. We have barriers in our own company because we have a lot of different specialists, and also we have cultural barriers in our customers' companies. So at Rocket Science, we implement a new process of creation, and the goal of this process is to put all the specialists together around one tool and around one huge table. And as we started working, not everybody at the same place. We have an on cloud system, and so we have mechanical designers in a company. We have engineers, we have graphical designer, and also stylist. The process is based on that philosophy, that creativity and engineering gives you a more performing design. And our goal is to achieve products and to make products that are possible to industrialize and sell. It's not only the goal to produce ideas which are not able to be produced. Before, the process was quite that one. You have a drawing, and your goal is to produce an innovative watch. So you have to implement all the process between the drawings and the produced watches. Means you have, of course, the graphical design, you have mechanical design, you have the engineering, and you have the production also. At Rocket Science, we based our philosophy around one tool, which is a tool from a company, French company, Dassault. And I will show just a little animation here. You'll see the unified creation solution we have implemented. So basically, every design starts with curves and lines and drawings. So the workflow is to start with lines and curves, which are here 3D curves, and we start working on a plane, on a 3D plane. Then we can use the curves to create the surface, and basically you don't see it here, but that's a CAD system. But it's a CAD system which is also very useful to designers. And after that, as we are all connected with the marketing team of the brand and with the technical team, we can share our creations and work together. I will start with the sketch. We also modify the shapes with the same process with a pen, and we can create creations and different proposals. Then we share all the creations with the technical team, and the technical team can modify the same objects on the same files on the same software. And after that, we can create more detailed surfaces, and the goal is to be all connected on the same file, on the same software, to reduce the cost and the time for the availability of the product on the market. Here you'll see the proposals, quite final proposals, and you see also that all the technical teams must be at the different places and working on the same object and making modifications. All the modifications are immediately, instantaneously updated on the other workspace. We have a database of files, and that's quite usual. Which is not usual is the creation of the packaging that is unified also in the system. And then we can propose all the different versions via renderings and documentation automatically generated by the team on the same software. This process is quite new. We started working that way a few months ago, because initially all the scales were absolutely disconnected. Some people use Photoshop, some people Illustrator, some people 3D software. Here the goal is to bring all the people working together, put them together and use the same data. So this kind of process can save around 40% of the time, because you don't have to translate the languages. We all speak the same languages, even if we are in a CAD software. But the key is that we are in a CAD software, but it's also a design software. And now, as we save 40%, around 40% of our time, we can create more things, have more customers, and help them innovating, because all the people are working together.